Our scripture reading today comes from Psalm chapter 1, verse 1. Psalm chapter 2, verse 12. Blessed is the man who walks not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor stands in the path of sinners, nor sits in the seat of the scornful. Psalm 2, verse 12. Kiss the Son, lest he be angry, and you perish in the way when his wrath is kindled but a little. Blessed are all those who put their trust in him. And may a blessing be added to the reading of God's word.